Everybody, this is crazy. Why on YouTube.com? Should know what they tell. Buzz Rag Ritual Pop Tip 40 Caffeine Aching and Sell Some Cherry Pitches. What a report, what a bug. On the Nexus 5 smartphone, 4-on-1. 37 Philly, 32. Cut all your quality. UV to green, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellow. Yellowish green, light green, zero low. Pair down the pollen mix trace. Today's condition, pollen level for Tuesday will remain relatively. RELATIVELY stable and extremely. Low range pollen producing plants are impaired. Oh, well, spawn. So observation so far today, high 46, low 25, yesterday high 48, low 28, average high 39, low 26, 2.28 degrees, humidity 70%, no high and low, pressure 30.19 inches, high 30.19 inches, low 30.02 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 7:12 in the morning, sunset 4:48 p.m. Moon relaxing, GIBBOUS, for 10 days. So January 7th through January 16th, tonight, 0.5 mostly clear, wind, windy, fog, foggy. Cloudy. I've got my heat blanket on my heat blanket. Good thing. And a blanket and a stove on. So Wednesday will be high 41, low 34, sunny. Thursday will be high 53, low 50, 50% chance of rain. Day, night, picture mosaic and night cloud. 5 raindrops. Night description as cold, rain near, steady temperatures in the upper 40s, south winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 40 miles per hour chance of rain near 100%. Friday will be high 59, low 58. There's that one too, like Saturday day and night. And then Massive. Friday day, rain may be heavy at times, high in the lower 60s, lows in the mid 40s, chance of rain near 100%. So, could have some floods for on the Friday night. Pretty much, rain may be heavy at times, high in the lower 60s, low in the mid 40s, chance of rain near 100%. Saturday will be high 58, low 30, 80% chance of rain. So we say Saturday. Crazy. Little weather and little rain weather, and it could be felt. 80% chance of rain. So Saturday day. Rain highs in the lower 50s, temperatures falling into the lower 40s in the afternoon, chance of rain 80%. So Saturday, picture emoji icon. Night cloud, 40%, 5 raindrops. The moon dark on Saturday. Night description: night colder, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain. Lows in the upper 20s, chance of rain 40%. Sunday, high 42, lows of 4, mostly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 51, low 38, partly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 54, low 24, partly cloudy. The next Thursday, high 31, low 20, partly cloudy. Each of you need to know, comment down below how is your weather. That's weird. So MSN, I read on their breaking news, live video Pentagon say Iran fired more than 12 missiles at 2 U.S. military bases in Iraq. Help us to respond to this fire. Iran attacked 2 U.S. bases in Iraq. Middle East conflict. An IHOFE blocked resolution against targeting cultural sites in Iran. P-O-M-P-E-O, abandoned noise. There are 50 stories. Let's use it closing. Halted. Intense firestorms forming natural wildfire. DULOS also has been charged with a murder. Late Detroit Puerto Rico. Checking in, confirm settlement, have been reached with Mick Sandman. New and returning shows coming to Netflix in June. YouTube being influencer sayings what you do, get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to that, click the notification bell, and I'm gonna update. No fall across mid-Atlantic causes headache. Bro, 82nd, from the voice of noise. Bird be buried here, 6.4 plate trigger emergency, her ankle. Attack Kurt Carson, distance. And right immediately trumps and strike. What is the US Army? ATRA. Accept the first in the release. Better miss it off, Sean had a bit of injury. Try to detail on the edge. And mom, baby kidnapped.
Okay, let's go here now.
Google News. More news on the Nexus 5. Iran launched more than a dozen missiles in Iraq, targeting U.S. coalition, versus Pentagon says. Iran attacked two Iraqi bases, housing its forces in the ridge. For S O L E I M A N I, that's a death. Ready for war, but not for sure. Before. Number stage for Trump's rule is okay. Off the Democrats, Europeans are again That SOLEINANI. Take that all wrong. A pit in hell. Hell, INEVITABLE. Is your brother. Police in Australia are keeping 24 people up. DELIBERATELY setting brush fire. 24 hours to arrested for DELIBERATELY setting fires this season. Australia fire rain brings relief that, but huge places expected. BBC News. A crucial lesson for us for wildfire. That's where I'm not near a vision of planet future of the hill. Deal with the Australian government telling the truth about climate crisis. Lessons of the day. It's an atomic bomb in Australia. Deploy military as fire spreads. That's what we'll talk about. Putin meets Assad in a rare Syria visit. NAID, US-Iran tensions. SOLEINANI process killing nice rest. Russia versus Iran. SCHIS in Syria. Putin meets Assad in Syria. North regimes gain. Who now need a plan B on our end? How we try to find hope and ID the solder and so R-A-E-D-A-L-S-A-L-E-H is the head of the White Helmets, a volunteer civilian defense organization on the trap meets the Prime Minister police and BC News live stream. It is sets execution for the four men convicted. Voluntaries around the world are feeling POUCHES are our third. RPHAND were injured in breathing colonies and bats. Veloza MADURO. Opponents storm parliament to restall GUAIDOS later. There was a GUAIDO regain control in the National Assembly. Sick of the Assembly, ASSE, and BLYF rival fleas. There was a GUAIDO forces his way into Congress AID scandal. MADURO bad sign, he's hunkering down where the poon sucks. LOPPOS Italian forces open doors of Congress after social takeover. GUAIDO LOPPOS Italian hoping to find Getty forces burst into the National Assembly ASSEBLY. What particular tourists need to know in a wake of earthquakes? Okay. Fired at. Iraq Air Base hosting America's first U.S. officials. Defense security say U.S. is not going to fall around. Down water removing troops from Iraq. That was a mistake. Iraq. No take backs. Miss of this dangerous showdown. The voices of Iraq people must be heard. Top general said letters suggesting the U.S. would withdraw troops from Iraq. That was a mistake. B. R-U-S-I-T. As a failed. That's a great job talking about BRUSIT. NPS. The debate. Boris Johnson. Withdrawal agreement bill. Last one. Britain. New toward BRUSIT. As clock ticks on trade deal. BRUSIT bill had returned to the House. Comment what happened once NPS voted it through. If anyone has the CHUTCPAH 2 REVIVE Norton community to support Johnson, but will he dare? Brace yourself, the next phase of BRUSIT is going to get messy. Don't expect easy trade talks with the U.S., France, and Britain. For Johnson to push for a new speedy trade deal and new BRUSIT talks with EU. Tucker Carlson distances. And right-wing media waves Trump's strike. H-E-G-S-E-T-H far back A-O-C for a little card wait, you lost your mind top double down on Iron's track top of Carson on our area pressing the same people who pushed for Russian hoax B-R-D-O-N the S-K-U-P-T-A-C-I-S-N Hacker Slam S-O-L-E-I-N M-A-V-9 Intel now we trust the deep state Tucker Carlson criticized conservatives that push into a long conflict blessing for Kim Jong-un and the death of Q-A-S-E-N-S-O-L-E-I-N-A-N-I to make Korea pay more for security, Trump has to show his shopping list. South Korea O-P-P-O-S-T-O-N sounds a warning. High North Korea state media has barely mentioned the US killing of Irene's Soleimani. South Korea Moon desperate need temporary North Korea ties. A friend said he's a person who is saying very tired of the North Korea. And Kwasi Soleimani was a legit target for drones that killed him. And for now, and I ran for General Soleimani. Plus, it has from BBC News. War on the American Empire will die not with something but a bag. Or for a brain. Iran attacked U.S. troops at military base in Iraq today by updates. Trump new threat to Iran. Case of the retaliation of the community. The war with Iran is also on Iraq. Knows it wide. Toss it American special Democrats. The Trump's Iran news show understood what America's face looks like in the Middle East the day after the war begins in Iran. Contracts from Iraq were patients say U.S. won't leave unless they pay us back for their base. Yeah, stock shakes off rise. Rise in Middle East tensions. Global market stocks wipe out near grains. Gains gold oil for of U.S. Iran threat. Rallies outside White House in support of Trump administration Iran policy. Crude oil top $70 as U.S. Iran tensions escalate. ITERATS threats against agricultural sites. QASENSOLEIMANI include plus 41 runners at burial and BBC News. Iraqis asked from Trump WTF after General Butch pull-out letter. Man, a lot of news. Been a missing mom. And the U.S. face murder charges of the girlfriend is also arrested. Grandparents of Isle Boy reported missing with their sister. Offer $20,000 reward. Mom of two missing island kids who refused to cooperate alleged. I believe she's God reincarnated. Rescue searching for missing island 7 seas. Computer and cell phones from stepfather's home. New tests show last known contact from. Please give them back to us, grandparents are missing out. Kids offer 20,000 reward. Tell me, some searches for a risk. Permission into Mrs. Kids' life. Death. Yeah. Wonder why my mom don't like me. It's so depressing. Grim, dark, sad. Video released by Las Vegas Police shows men who ran through fire at a apartment complex office. The men accused of gluing random numbers onto lottery tickets. Ten injured, two serious after an 18-year-old crash into school bus and North Carolina fire chief said. New Jersey woman rescued after being trapped in clothing in for 3 days. Transgender teen to New York over birth. The tech of it. Ginger American. And Richard. World War II veteran Holly get his comeback about 75 years later. TINSLEE Melissa says got into her fighting chance at life. Legal marijuana sales in Illinois brought in nearly $11 million. Only pot shops can't keep up with demands at the state legalized recreation use. It's a lot happening all at once. Only shops run out of marijuana. Just 6 days after start of legalization, EDITORALRECRATAL lead in Illinois new starts, but if positive drugs fade, weekly cannabis stocks news only throws open its RECRATAL. On AL weed market, Logan Square's marijuana, DISPENSARY, fertilizer, as he says, marijuana, DISPENSARIS, dot RECRA. EATL sales. Frontally, several weather in South Florida with potential record warm in Eastern U.S. One sun may have caused a massive 30 car crash. Crazy weather, snow in forecast for even commute today. Some spots could get 1 to 3 inches. Central Pennsylvania weather, snow moves in this afternoon. Updating areas of heavy snow west of Washington. Rain turned to snow elsewhere. Wintry mix snow falls on Maryland during even commute. Portland Metro Tuesday traffic weather advisory issue for TASCAD passing. Forecast strong storm, heavy rain, and even a chance for snow. Delaware should see 1.5 inches of snow Tuesday night. Bowie to push for SIMULADOR train for S set for F for 737 max pause, which likely to delay planes comeback. American Airlines reaches deal with Boeing over 737 max grounding rule. Shares 30 million with employees. Boeing stocks are buying. Boeing max crisis take another costly turn. In reversal, Boeing recommends 737 max SIMULADOR train for pilots. Boeing recommends SIMULADOR train for 737 max, which could have additional delay. Prince of Southern Michigan man crazy for murder. She was in charge in GRIDR. Murder says he ate part of victim after killing. Reports that showed sanity defense file. Case ahead of court hearing. Killed Aiden by GRIDR date and Hill Cups. Four people recover from avalanche in Northern Idaho Sheriff's Office. Crazy, right? I don't know what I'm gonna do. Too much news. PlayStation 3 college football. I beat Virginia 3 hours from Mitch Revenge Redemption. I beat NC State 42-0, shot them out. I play Miami, one loss, open at ACC. North Carolina, one loss, open at ACC. Got Virginia Tech, 3 hours from Mitch Revenge Redemption. Army having a bad year in season. Wake Forest, I think, 0-4, 0-4, 0-5. Man, I don't want to go. Maryland having a bad year. So I beat Miami last year, last season. And the last lap. I beat Florida State. Florida State would have won national championship. Hawks campus, but they lost. So Miami, they won the ACC championship. Florida State, I'm saying they won the No, they lost. ACC versus SEC. Was that 10 volunteers? They lost that. Yeah. Boy. Well, they're in good shape again, but lost the ACC championship and Chick-fil-A Bowl. Records, they've been winning the biggest championship. But never FedEx Orange Bowl. You know, ACC versus ACC versus the Big East. In Miami, they won the bowl. So, yeah. A one loss. 4-0, 5-0. No, I think 5-0. Yeah, I'm going off. How you? 6-6, this wins the loss. I earned the bowl game, but wins the game. I'm 1-0. Say maybe 15 or so. Gotta be the Big 12, so. We're playing good rigs. Unbelievable. We are healthy. Jackson, sophomore. Three last year. Yeah. Perfect this year. And 52 sewer. I call it sewer. As I always said sewer. 52 wide defense. New sure. Many have been dominant. And we got three players. Best brothers, brother from another mother, brother's best friend. 54 Buckley, 59 Jenkins, 92 McCry. It's in the same number. 92, same number, same position on Freeman. 21 Parker. A senior. And he did. The reason why of this. He set up the scoop and score and fumble return, and he did that too. So I said it was somebody else, but it was him. So what a great game. Should be Folks' team, Dawson Future. But Folks is a junior too. A.D. Rogers is a senior. He'd be signed. So I'm just getting some touchdowns and playing good. Kind of like 40 to 50 yards. Touchdowns. So yeah. Team will change dramatic. But we're doing pretty good, you know. And that's to say it about the big, gotta be the Big 12 Oklahoma State Cowboys. They've been consistent, you know. 3 yards we mentioned Ridge Dipshit. I don't know if it was regular season in play, or in their game, or a bowl game. The last minute they did see this. They've been consistent in their bowl games, you know. I don't think Oklahoma was in there. This place is true college football, of course. And, you know. But, you know, they won last year, and they've been very, very consistent. My Big 12, but you got Texas won last year. Big 12 championship, Texas won their bowl game. And Texas and Aggies won their bowl game. And they playing good. So. Yeah, we're going to go over this game. Oh, we got. I'm going to talk about the bowl for last night. The number one Wisconsin Badgers won back-to-back Big Ten championship. At last, we realized the regular season they won national championship in one loss battle of the Big Ten, Michigan, perfect. But, you know, they won the Rose Bowl game, being, you know, UCLA Bruins. They've been consistent of the bit, you know, the past 10 championships. So, Louisiana 11-3 versus Miami Ohio. Red Hawk 83. Manly 3 Bulls 27. San Diego for Custom game to game change the game. As I've given, Louisiana. They won the winning 3 Bulls. Congratulations. Found this out, MLB Network, you know, Hot Stove Talk, you know, broke it, Mad Dog, I hate talk about it, and I guess Boston Red Sox in trouble for still something. These Naturals are good, because how they were saying, this wasn't, you know, craziness like the Houston Astros, but it was like old school way. And the aggressive intensity. I don't know. It's complicated, so. I don't know. So who knows? That's just. So yeah. The rigs, boy. It will be fine. I'm very impressive of that bowl. Champ Sports Bowl. In Florida. Most of my Georgia Bowl game in Florida. Versus the Isle Hawkeyes, because at the get-go they did a scoop and flip under the game. I don't know, we just get 7 or whatever, but, you know, defense got great. Because I know Isle Hawkeyes, their playbook was Auburn Tigers. Us was Michigan, and Riggs played with Andrew, you know, Hail Mary. He did, you know, love that, you know, I love him, but Andrew, he got target, you know, targeting him, got injured, they like that, play Andrew, you gotta get really, really Andrew out of the game, I love it, but, yeah, he had a great game, you know, if he was a junior, he would've been signed, NFL, they was a sophomore. I have junior defense get signed by Jamaica. But boy, it's criminal. But glad, you know, one more year, unfortunate, you know, but surely it's the Big 12 Oklahoma State Cowboys. You know, so as we mentioned, we did try on our regular season or a bowl game. And they, you know, been consistent winning their bowl games last year and all that, and then to Oklahoma, of course, that gives a question. But we win all out, we'd be perfect in the ACC, and we'd be playing Florida State. Because they got to be perfect again, so. So unfortunate about that. We beat Miami. Miami had a last play, Florida State. Like Florida State, you know, because we beat with one loss. They put Georgia Tech, you know, should have been Virginia, 5-1 or something, but you know, we're okay, we get that. Last season. So beat Georgia Tech, ACC Championship, one loss. Okay, from that, one loss. And, you know. They play records, you know, been consistent of the Big East Championship, you know. It's the winner of ACC versus Big East Championship. One time with Big Island Club Bears, because, you know, Florida State. I don't know if they won the national championship, but they won the ACC championship or whatever. I don't know if they did or not. Maybe they don't know. But who knows? But they won the fantasy one. Big, for some it's Big Cow Golden Bears. I played them. But Miami, you know, beat Florida State, won the AC championship, play records. You know, I'm the fantasy one. Records, you know, yeah. Like that, I don't know, every, if all the season been perfect, you know, win all their games and all the above, but, you know, they've been consistent, because they, been, you know, they've been the kings of the Big East champions, they've been winning it, but they cannot do the finish horns, so that's the saying about that, because you're going to see that, as we with one loss, we win, we go to the finish orange bowl. Or the state like that, you know, the perfect. They'll win probably national championship. UFC Knights like that, they gotta be still winning their games. They have Penn State and Lions. Two is Ohio State. Notre Dame Fire Irish. I think they're in the top 10 to win all their games. Tennessee beat Florida. Beat Auburn Tigers. Auburn Tigers, they beat Michigan last season. I think Captain Lumber. Penn State and Lions in the top 10. Texas Tech and Rams. Interesting. Let's go with promoting, right? Today's 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Monday's Friday, NBC, YouTube, and YouTube, and maybe 18 dogs only.
4 hours on Netflix. I've seen 4 hours.
YouTube, and YouTube, and please enjoy. So, we're going to... So, YouTube, and YouTube, and let's... First thing, you gotta be aging this stuff on. We're gonna talk about PlayStation 4, sorry, PlayStation 4. Unrated. Real deal, the real version. Recommend it. Worth it. You know, won't regret it. But YouTubers, YouTube, we gotta be aging this stuff on. You gotta like the purge. But, you know, PlayStation, have a PlayStation 4, PlayStation, you know. PlayStation Network for HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2. Like that, me, I paid $24.99 Season 1, I don't know. But season 2, I paid $24.99 for Season 2, The Purge Season Pass, HD High Definition Blu-ray. Purge one, season 1 and 2, season passes, HEI definitely. The YouTube component must be 18 definitely. Then we have iTunes. You know, unrated, the real version, real deal. YouTube is YouTube, and you won't regret it. Recommend it. We'll do this one. But YouTube is YouTube, you gotta be 18 definitely. I'm talking about. It's on iTunes, Wolf Creek, Season 1 and 2 HD High Definition Blue. Super fast. Go with that Wolf Creek Season 2 HD High Definition Blu-ray. Type in the iTunes of TV. Sync. My dad paid $12.99 HD High Definition Wolf Creek Season 2 Season 2. But it's Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2 HD High Definition Blu-ray Season 5. YouTubers need to like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. No, small percent minority gotta read the book. YouTubers need to like TV movie, horror movies, like TV, let's be like a TV show. YouTubers need to be, you know, like, foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies. The main import I'm saying is to bring into the community of golf. I got Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD on Amazon a long time ago. Go to iTunes menu. Look for Wolf Creek. You can grab it unrated at HDI definition. But you should bring it into the community to golf. Holiday, winter break, holiday break, seasonal break, traditional break, Hanukkah break, Christmas Eve break, Christmas break, MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris, yeah, maybe, and I'm gonna do the voice. But what I'm talking about is the Legacy Season 2 comeback, January 16th, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube videos on the AWH and the spot sign. So, so, talk to exclusive. I saw the eBay PayPal. I have green tea extra. So, I'm not going to get that. Rockstar, Thermal, Neo Blast. But exclusive energy. So, I'm gonna get it. Sorry, apologize to exclusive energy. YouTube is YouTube on YouTube and Google. Yeah. Very disappointing. I'm sad about all these energy drinks. It's like that. I don't know. I'm kind of confused about with everything. With the, I don't know. But who knows? So YouTube and YouTube are YouTube dolls only. Yeah. Yeah. Support them and get some energy drinks. They got Monster's hat, like a bottle, a water bottle, and 2 sets of Monster headphones. So, yeah. So I don't know, you know. They said Monster Ultra Rosies, pink, probably strawberry. Till no tea, green tea extract. Thank God, I got that. But strawberry, then the rosy pink, probably strawberry, not a fan. And you have Festa tea. If it's like I didn't care, yes, man. Probably. I like that, you know, Caribbean Billow could be, you know, broken, so. So, I don't know. So. I guess he, yeah, he'll be on there. Look up that section one, the soap will come Thursday. The new rider jeans, he's coming sometimes. has changed here. Or if he has Sharpie set. Like energy drinks, probably not gonna happen. 3D orange. He could be that new Java monster. Should I try that? That was a speedway explosive mount. Got 4 on it. Like that with my luck. That's a saying, I'm over cotton candy, like 2 days reviews. Number one energy drink product even on YouTube is YouTuber. Subscribe and click. I'm over. The teas and the coffee. Change up, not regular pop. Well, I saw that. I don't know. It's still gonna happen or not. So. So, yeah, I don't know. Tuesday morning, 7:30. A good old breakfast. Went to a 401 Walmart. Mach 21, I got 4, not gonna do pop. I'm not gonna try to get you one, would be happy, so I want malt booze. Went to the McDonald's. I don't know, she always wants the hash brown, but. And I got her chicken biscuit, but it's McChicken. I always have McChicken and biscuit, so. And you can get it with griddle. I think Casual Gamer from Kentucky did this on number one food product in the region. Subscribe, go look this up. Chili Bean Mercer, so much man. And what I heard, the sirens. Go try to catch one, you know. She went over there early. Because, you know, I guess everything's set up, you know, the van, the car. I'll go try to catch a woman, a church girl, a baby master. And she can't get that weird, you know. I'll go try to catch one, you know. That's the same, but. It was insane. It was, yeah, horrible. A lot of emotions. That's a good thing. Yep, it's weird. It's weird here, people. It's weird. It is. It's a strange one. It's crazy. You know, fire or it's a test. I do that. I saw it in the first Tuesday of the month. At 10 in the morning. At the mill. It's one thing. Hey. You know. Oh well, get what you get. I don't know. It's good, you know, get DiMaggio salad, you know. Cause like that, you know, first, you're like, hey, what's so worth? What the fuck? What do you get for that? But formerly DiMaggio, they're closed the first Tuesday of the month and the last Tuesday of the month. Well, they are, because, you know, I called, I said, make up a job description. Not today, but we've done that before. So I remember, I said, maybe walking and, I don't know, my little sister taking his places and you feel like DiMaggio's dark. So, yeah. So I was gonna call Donovan DiMaggio's 4:30 and open the lever. So I'm gonna try it tomorrow. I'm gonna cash my $150 bill. Oatmeal vada. Hit my heart. I can't even recall. So, then, I look up job description and grandma take me, you know, so, but that's fine indeed, you know, I don't want to do it late, too much trouble, not worth it, I'm busy, and it's like, for I don't know, never been one, never will be one, brother a walnut, you know. Coats, but like, you know, I got two good coats, your main coat right there, but right now it's, man, 34 for like 28, but I have some coats, you know, flannel and plaid shirts, need to wear that blue black, I think got gray in it. Wear that again, get some more. But that's the same, it's just cold to do that. I had a shave. Oh, I need a haircut too. I'm too busy to blend out a tie about and do this sausage spaghetti. Trash. Oh yeah, I did. I gave my dad that pop pan. And the energy drink. I'm going to ask him. Okay. Kind of what my grub shop sketch one need to do. So yeah. It's like pretty good as an ant though. New horror movie of 2020. And YouTube is the wrong application. Like this YouTube channel. Like it's a horror movie based channel of TV. Probably everything. Probably video games, TV movies. And they say this year. That's what I figure, you know. But I don't think he mentioned Wrong Turn. Escape 2. Like that. I could watch the first one, I own it. PlayStation 4, PlayStation estimated on 4 PlayStation 4 HD high definition the new one. So I gotta buy it. It's a good one. Why would you recommend it? My dad liked that. Drystar thermal, thermogenic, GPATIC, I think that. Monster, I don't know, man. This is Neo Blast. I wonder if you like the Hyper Punch. It's a late Christmas thing. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool, you know, that's good. Man. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. I got in life here, you know. Screw some energy, my bad life there, you know. That'd be nice. Rockstar Thermal Neo Blast. But yeah. Now that's Tropical Fire. But yeah. I didn't like it. Well, that's good, and that's cool. I'm glad I did that. Then they got Monster Rain in there. Megalomaniac. Strawberry Sublime. I already did 3D Cotton Candy. It's like TPX review. Over it. But should I do all the, you know, YouTube being terminated too long? I don't know, you know. I guess I could like that. I don't know, my dad. I don't think he will like a cotton candy. Anything. You know. So. Yeah. I understand now. But yeah. Then, you know, yeah. I always, you know, brag out our energy drinks and the Fangle one. And you got DK Dairy Thunder Blizzard. Then last year, the 50th anniversary of Moon Landing, DK Dairy Thunder Blizzard Zero Gravity, right? Yeah. Blue, sprinkled blue Oreo cotton candy or something. Do I like that or not? But I like Oreo cookie jar, Oreo cookie jar. One of my favorites, peppermint, candy cane. But let's go with casually challenge. Let's go with everything in between. You know, the challenges. He loved himself a long time with cheesecake. He said the best one, Edwards and honey buns. And first challenge, QVC Junior cheesecake. It said pumpkin cream. Then you got Oreo. I don't know why cotton candy, but you got all these other Sour Patch Kids. Same as last year, DK Derek on Blizzard. So I got Scooter Sports, I guess. Sour Patch Crazy. Peanut Butter, Marshmallow, Peep Crazy. Because, like, Junior Kiwi C said, Brownie Crazy. So the cheesecake, you know. Gel milk bake Oreo, then and it came out. I guess. So you get great value. My dad said he liked the frozen, the bakery, you know, like that. Patrick Aaron, Kentucky, doing great value. Peanut butter, cream pie. I go chocolate Christian one. Don't like the crust, but eating crust. I like the chocolate shaved thing. And, you know, I guess peanut butter crazy is maybe too radical, too much to say. But I think they did too much to the pie. I don't know why regular crust should be like at least graham cracker crust or a chocolate. Uncle Chuck Sketchman said, my pie, you know, great value, holiday. Holiday peppermint high. That was a little gross. It's like that, Gatchel in Kentucky. Well, I thought the Kentucky DK Dairy thing, they didn't want to like pour on water, you know, peppermint, hot chocolate and peppermint, you know. Whatever you could do, you know, candy cane, peppermint, you know, just regular Elvet, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, then all the hot cocoa or chocolate, whatever. Then you have brownie pie, caramel walnuts. I don't know if you put another ice cream pie. It's great value. I don't know if this is great value or not. It's pumpkin pie spice cream pie. So yeah. Bedwards, they did the lemon rain cream pie. It's not gonna be like them. Great people. I just like the meringue, the egg topping. I thought that was cool. And challenge of reset. Scream American. I'd scream full throttle. You know, full throttle versus Nods, charred citrus. You know, the can, the bottle, black, yellow, gold. It's pretty full throttle. Tastes like full throttle, look like full throttle, smell like full throttle, and then you got the can, the bottle, the yellow, the gold, and the black. Then we got versus, Beyond Cherry Bomb versus Nods Cherry Out. And Ocean Spray's Cranberry Cherry. Oh y'all. When we get Halo, QVC Big Deal, they're doing something like this, you know, another something like that. Not like that, but small square thing. Me a Halo boat. I got my stuff out and all the above and this. I could pop this through at the charger. I had the white extension cord, but you know, I'd be in trouble. So I didn't go there. I forgot about it. Set that up again. Caught it deep. Took Nampy. I don't know. That's like that. Try to avoid portable ones. Just use that. This is a good one, you know. That's for sure. I don't know, but that's so good for my glove trap sketching one. That's like that black rub. Walmart. Silver, whatever, however, you know, we do. Silver, gray here, big, steel, metal. It makes noise and all that. Awesome. But the black web too, like that. I don't know what was that, but this is a Samsung one, so yeah. Yeah. I always need more USB cords. Gonna get that. Well, we got the Beats headphones. I know, it's like fluffy marshmallows. Pretty cool. I like the white. And then it said no more Beats brand new CD. I like that too. Oh yeah.
Trash.
A lot of red dye. True that, man. Yeah, we'll see about that. Probably do the morning, see about that, you know. Laundry indeed, alpha fuck, we gotta. Fuck off, chop sketch, one try. Got two black jeans, Lee Riders. Dirty, gotta wash them up. One dry, say two pair done you have there. Plus the purple hoodie, Mountain Dew doctors just kind of hit. Might be up dry, I don't know. Yeah. And do the Grinch shirt, the Grinch. It's a Starbucks. Yeah. I guess that was Amazon, you know, the Grinch. Starbucks, green hoodie. Can hit Dark Suits, have a green soap person. Surely well, I mean, yeah. Definitely both of sketching on. Let's get on. I don't know. Maybe who would plus? I'll go to the schedule and watch all the shows. We'll bid do a Disney Plus. We did all the 101 Dalmatians. Speaking of Hulu Plus on my laptop, but I fell asleep, I guess I have to do it, you know. Let's see. Obviously, Merrick got killed. Two chips. Well, that's the thing about it, you know. I just know about that me falling asleep. Yeah, that's kind of a big deal. We're resting up at YouTube Patreon Podcast. To YouTube, to one, let's say update, YouTube, podcast, subscribe, click notification bell, let's say update, Patreon podcast, $5, YouTube is YouTube, and I understand, I get it, YouTube is crazy. Be doing chili pepper sugar sandwich mix, Cheyenne's cake, their creme cake. I look at it, look very messy. I'm brown eye. You do for a little DiMaggio salad for the 30. Yes, I can text my girlfriend about it. No, no. Oh, what up, YouTube? It is so bad. Pretty something, you know, dude. Did, you know, C-SPAN 2, the senators, you know, Dick Durbin. They've got liberal haters and now the credit. Like, minority. What? Minority leader Schumer. My Dick Durbin. They don't know. I'm not saying I'm not. Schumer of New York. Like, Kentucky, the majority leader, Republican leader. Talking about impeachment and it's going nowhere. And it's good to feel, you know, Dick Durbin said, what do you agree with, like, that, you know, said, you know, what, you know, Trump, took down a bad man, you know, and that guy had, you know, blood, American bloods in other countries, you know, bad men and stuff, and I agree with him. And I saw, you know, like, why the time, you know, people have conspiracy theories, you know, said, you know, Bush could have killed him, Obama could have killed him, you know, because it's, because of conspiracy theory, because, you know, distractions and stuff like that, you know, what we talking about that, you know, need, you know, because, you know, Democrats only get dollars and credits, and they want to do what the House of Representatives did, you know, they don't want to do that, then yes, for a vote, so, well, I don't know. Maybe that's what Trump did do, that of distractions. I don't know, you know. It's like that, you know. And Jane Fonda's, you know, said, you know, before. For a bull, you know, all wars fight over oil. It's like that, you know, I guess it's a wizard. I don't know. Because I guess it response of the heck of the embassy or something like that, you know. Well, it's not the people, you know. Not Muslims, you know. Even Shiite Sunni. Most of Sunni and Shiite Muslims are good people, you know. Like Iranians, it's the government, you know, upper end government, hoo-hoo jack, clerks, Ayatollah, Supreme Leader, Republican Guard, Houdini in Yemen, Hezbollah leader in Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, also our militia, you know, in Iraq and Iran. I guess it'd be like, I don't know, I guess. Commander General of something in Iraq, those Iranians. I guess it'd be like Al Sadr and his militia. I don't know. It's complicated, but that's to say the better, because in Iraq, I think it's most of my Jordan. She had real. You know. Cause like that, you know, my dad, you know, told me, you know, Saddam and his older son, they kept Middle East in check. You know. Cause, you know, the back part of all that, you know. Cause like that, you know, Saddam. And so on, so In a, you know, like that. Cause like that, you know, I give, you know, I get, I don't know. But, you know, cause our government, you know, military, you know, more of, you know, all the fate of this, you know, the Shiite Muslim, the like Saddam. They just did all that because, you know, they're there protecting and saving and stuff. But that, you know, we do. We do, you know. But they, you know. And Saddam and his oldest son, they're not faithful people. Cause like when Saddam got paid, you know, the Shiites came out with bolt, you know, chain, heavy balls and spikes, and they did choo, 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 choo. And my dad and I looked like, what the fuck? It's how they celebrate. It's like self-torture, self-mutilation, around me. And it was crazy, man. But that's how, you know, Shiite Muslims saw me. And that's what they did, you know. And they did all that because, you know, yeah. But, you know, but it's like this, the Kurds, you know, majority, you know, people like the Kurds, was Iraq, you know, what Saddam and Orson, must forget, my dad saying, yes, he guessed, you know, chemical bombs, or something, but, you know, yes, you know, bomb the hell out of them, and they have Turkey. Look at Turkey, I don't believe, you know. They did, he took that place, in Syria, the rebel, the people, the vulnerability, the kids, the children, the babies, the women, the females, teenagers, pregnant, the teachers, the workers, you know, whatever, you know. Disability, disabled, veterans, homeless, poor welfare, middle class, taxpayers, veterans, senior citizen, elderly, the sick, the dying, the injured, heroes, archetype, you know, whatever. I guess in Lebanon, Libya too, and Lebanon too, that gotta be a factor. And my dad said, the places like that, you know, like them, the breaking news, the very tracks, that was, my dad said, they don't have the military too, they do that. Who's fucked? The Kurds, they fuck. Yeah. Syria. Yeah. Both rebels. Lebanon. Libya, Lebanon. No. And Jewish people in Israel. Anti-Semitic. It's gotta keep it going up. I like that. The God's people's fake news, and like Egyptian Pharaoh, and you know, made them slaves, and made them do the pyramids, and people's, you know, conspiracy theories said, you know, aliens or whatever. At least not the Jewish people. The God's people, Israelis, not the Romans, you know, that was Jesus. Then you got Germany, Hitler, Nazis, Holocaust. And it's like that, you know. Russia, Moscow, you know, the world from Fulham, wild burning up, nasty, friend, like our revolution, you know. Yeah, I think we didn't touch it. The French Revolution, they did behead. Oh, I think, always heard the story, but then again, probably fake news. But, you know, French Revolution, they behead the royal family. And the royal family, Russia, Moscow, yeah, you know, died and murdered, you know. That was the beginning and the start of the Soviet Union of Lenin. He did that. Then he had Stalin. You know, as bad as Hitler and worse. The Soviet Union, Russia, Moscow, the Abuzilin of. Because they did cleaning holocausts, killed a lot of Jewish people. Because, like, Germany, Hitler, Nazis, just focus on Jewish people for some reason. Like, Stalin, Russia, Moscow, and Italy, Bolivia, or whatever. They focus, you know. I guess all kinds of people out groups like that, you know. But they are bad motherfuckers. Oh, well, but that. Not good people. Well, I feel that's to say about that, you know. People do not feel something for restaurants. It's like me, you know. Surely, you know, most of majority of Russia, Moscow, I mean, the people down there are good people. But, you know, people say they're bad, you know, got a rigged election, hack, you know. Just gonna set up for Trump, Republican, conservative, once again. It's like that, I feel for them. Most of my joy to people, and, you know, like you and me, because they've never had a fighting chance in the government, the leader. They've all been bad, like Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, Putin, and when they go to the Soviet Union, you know, the young Putin, fighting all some of them, like, the tattoos of Afghanistan, right? And they the same people. The invasion of Georgia, the invasion of Ukraine, was shot down on purpose. The Malaysian airplane, Malaysian airplane, airline. I never let it go on that plane. Never curse. If people said whatever, you know, about it, you know, news, whatever, about missing and stuff like that, you know. And it could easily be an ocean, you know. My dad said human beings can't do it. I think that's a whole movie about it or something. Be coming out or whatever, or exactly something. I don't know. People said Atlantis down there. Who knows about it? But they shot down that airplane on purpose. And like the dead bodies on trains in Serbia or President at the time was Obama, you know. Well, we couldn't be there in our FBI, you know. But I always thought that was disturbing and creepy. You know? But, you know. But I didn't know. So, like the other one, what happened to the other one? My people be like, crazy my shit, like, goodness, I'm gonna kill you. But like my dad said, My dad thinks it's in the ocean. No? But like that, I don't know, you got a conspiracy theory and it's something like that, so there's nothing or it's okay, you know. Like me, you know. I think something fucked up happened to it. There's no doubt about it in my mind. I don't know what happened. Yeah, like that airplane, I just NBC manifest. I wonder if that's about that. And I thought there was like something with South Korea saying or something. They got that big dreaming triangle or whatever situation. I don't know, but you know, it could be in the ocean. Yeah. At the horror moon outcome and guess about horror moon in the ocean, but that's an human being. Can't do that. Would be like, you know, sun, like, send up robots to the sun or whatever, all through space or whatever, you know, to do, planets, whatever. Well, that's the same about them. And what you need to do, send robots to the ocean. And people say Atlantis in there. True that. Well, true that. I don't know. Because I believe in aliens and other whack bills, I guess. People be trying to just go like whatever. Witches and vampires. I believe in ghosts. Maybe werewolves. But like, witches, you know, yeah. But aliens are ghosts, you know. Vampires, you know, that'd be hard to fetch, maybe even, you know, Atlantis, but aliens, there gotta be aliens, gotta be ghosts, but witches, you know, like that, you know. And it's like that, you know, witchcraft and all that, you know, anybody can do that, you know, that, pagans, and all kinds of whatever, you know, anybody can do it, you know, and just be like, okay, I want to dive deep and whatever about it, you know, anybody, human being could do that, be like, okay, let's go. But, who knows. But it's like that, I guess, you know. Let them have, you know, Iraq, Lebanon, Syria. Because you do need Yemen, Libya. On map, I guess. Saudi Arabia, Kuwait. I don't know. Looks like that. I don't know. It's like that. It's like, you know, I don't know. That's like the view off in here, and you got, like what Kim said. She's glad when a big bad terrorist dies. Yeah. I don't like that. I don't know. It's like nothing's wrong with that. I gotta do something, but man, news been taking over. But I guess they'd be journals, you know, Or Lion, A Nightmare Before Christmas. I think that'd be best to have a pencil. I don't know what to write in them. So yeah. I just wonder when Red City Update, YouTube and Patreon podcast gotta be available. Excited. No, sister, I'll try to ask her that on her own. That's coming up. Yeah. Next Thursday will be season 2 legacy YouTube and YouTube movies. I'll be just online. Excited. Thursday night, CW 8 p.m. Central and 19 p.m. Central. Does something need to be doing for them anyway? They said 13 sayings of that. I think, you know, Legacy Season 3. I would have said it again. Google alert about it. Then you have... It's next Friday, 17th. Go check to catch a room. You had a sister's birthday. Don't know about that. Then... The January 18th, etc. My niece's birthday. And you got Prune Monday. Well, we got 3 birthdays in the February. That's gonna be interesting in February. You know. Old sister birthday. February 1st. Saturday. Beat Day, Valentine Day, 2014, Friday. President Day, Monday, January 13th. My dad's new wife, off, go big time big city after Monday. Starbucks, try to figure the food. I wonder what to do. Then my birthday, February 19th, Wednesday. Then, we got Nana's birthday, I'm your February 24th. The Monday, so yeah. Busy, but so yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Well, it's like my picks, I don't know. I just so much famous. Like Buffalo Wild Wings website, you know. I don't see what a bar is and wings. I don't know. Oh yeah, I don't think they had that one. Okay, I mean Wendy's. Croissant chicken dildo? I don't know if I can say that. It's a KFC chicken waffles, DK Dairy Queen chicken waffles, I believe. Website, Buffalo Island does it. Show chips, show cheese, burger, but hot Nashville chicken sandwich. I bet that'd be good. Denny's Sriracha Burger, Bourbon Burger, Wagatter at TJ Fridays was, I don't know, I think I saw it. Look up Chili website, yeah. But TJ Fridays, Whiskey Burger, Andre Silver, Samuel, Hardee's, Culver's, Steak and Shake, I get help, you know, Crunch Group. I'm going to try to catch one in the early stage. You know, I'll do DQ Dairy Queen. Big time big for the afternoon. Catch one, we get a blizzard. I get Flamethrower or Tried Chicken and Rockfish. Flamethrower? That's a great order. Okay, I guess I gotta go out. Let me go try to catch one. 8 chili pepper sugar sandwich at 10. do cheesecake. I gotta look at the crumb cake. So I guess Kickers report Russell stole a mug up that actually got the Secret Santa or something. I don't know about that. And scarf and gloves. But I guess Uncle Chuck's catching on Graham will give him that clone books and Kit Kats. Don't know about the book. Some of them are Kit Kats. Cousins and then. The second Skickers. Second Skickers report Russell Stover Marshmallow Kit Kats. It's not too bad, so. I did it. We'll go for it. I mean, my dad's working. But, fair enough. Alright! Dog's rage of a pot, 2 to 4 to caffeine, 80 to stop on me. Good bitches, should I like to? 18 to dogs, only energy drink show. Try be back tomorrow. Energy drink show, not a report, cage for the cabin, it's a dog, only energy drink. Tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. I love doing it at 7 p.m. Central. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, who knows about that. So there you go, and YouTube is YouTube, and see ya when I see ya. I'll pick up more questions, get your own go outside, get your own time. Oh, quick, poke off!